I feel bad for Sven especially because all the fans just say, man, the team was so much better when Dubliff was here, and it must make him feel like shit all the time. Which is actually really good for me because I have like this mental advantage over him 24/7. Because, you know, it's like you're just trying to play your best for TSM, and then all the fans are like, man, it was so much better when he wasn't on the team. And it just, if the players were able to play without like any pressure or something, I think they could be really, really good. But because of all the expectations, because it's TSM and the fan base is so rabid, like I think they just lose the mental game every day. Like I think across the board they have like solid players, but they lose because they have like no teamwork. And yeah, that's the tragedy of TSM.
Helping out, and a very early meeting at the Crab. Acadian in onto Xmithie, gets the stun down. They both got red buff. Drowsy there for the Syndra as Jensen can't really make it to this fight, and Acadian will ring true. Xmithie has been spotted. Recalling his Bjergsen with a Drowsy going up to Jensen, forcing the cleanse away.
Actually, prioritizing using his Q to trade, which means he doesn't have nearly as many graves, and as a result, doesn't have as many
Cordoj in onto Smoothie though, heal burnt there by Sven. Gonna try and keep shooting him down. The Ignite on the call this time around. Sven with the damage, flash play for Smoothie. Put him on the hook and that's first blood! TSM in the 2v2! Take down their new support! Let's get the stun down and we'll be able to hop out once the cage goes. Hex flash hit for Cordoj, does get onto Sven though. And that's a great stun follow up. And TL adds her in kind as double lift takes down Sven.
That is, especially when you are against Lee Sin and you can actually be the one taking away more buffs and now pressuring. But here they go.
The combo onto Smoothie. Silver all popped. Here's Xmithie for the wrap round. Is barely needed. Does want to dive in for an assist, but double lift is able to claim the kill. Find Xmithie. Now gets confirmation, but as you said, he's in a 1v2, so can't do much. Okay, near topside, ults in onto impact. Broken Blade looking for the kill. He will grab it. Play. I think maybe predicting Xmithie to come in, or maybe just wanting to keep Cordoj away. Liquid though do win the battle for Vision Ward as Cordoj initiates onto Acadian. Lantern is there, kickback there into the Syndra ulti. Acadian's still living for a little while longer. A good amount of heal, but not enough to save him. Jensen does grab it.
Vanity is moving over and Cordoj is coming up, so we'll see if they want to try to commit to this.
Yeah, they're trying something. Broken Blade's gonna jump. Bjergsen here though, it's a 3v3. Cage is nice to kind of stop Acadian from really getting in there, and now Broken Blade maybe a little too far forward. Watch from Xmithie. There's Acadian and Bjerg flashing forward. They're trying to steal the kill as Acadian grabs the stun and does gift it over. Now Smoothie's here as well. Acadian just needs to line it up. He already burnt the ult, but a flash hook from Smoothie will miss onto Impact. The bubble misses as well. The Ignite is down. Impact juking around is finally failed by Bjergsen's auto.
They're sitting in a very good spot here, but CoreJJ looking to come in here onto Sven. He's got a flash.
Got his thumbs there. Smoothie behind as well. TP in from TSM. It's Broken Blade gonna try and influence yet another lane. Smoothie need to carry the game for their respective team. Streak up in 20 seconds. Blue buff was donated over. Drowsy onto Xmithie. Throwing a jungler falling asleep before the objective. So dive in onto Xmithie and he explodes to Acadian. Really? So they'll get that done. They'll do what damage they can to mid. While TL finish respawning. No, Drowsy again. Slapped down. Jensen getting low. Fall behind in some early games. A TSM, the team to knock them off their roost as Ben is. Again, a little too far forward. Cool, good flash. Xmithie, they're going to kick him back, and no flash will save you.
Very quick reaction from Sven. Well done by him. The story remains true. No cleanse.
Oh, good hook. The Paddle Star actually going to miss, but I think that's all they needed. There's Jensen going to grab the kill. He is low, but Triumph gives him.
Going aggressively forward with his Counter-Strike and actually just targeting that ult.
Oh, Xmithie falling asleep at the wheel. Acadian with the ulti is going to land the stun. They'll jump in. They'll get another pickup here. And now CoreJJ is caught out. He doesn't have his ulti. He's going to get CC'd up forever as TSM find pick after pick.
They're going to try to force around objectives where he is not.
In onto Acadian. Lantern is there. Stunned up for a while. Xmithie with a kick back. Acadian, though. Oh. Stoneplate pop made him very tanky. Liquid now get the info, but TSM just dancing around this Baron, using Broken Blade's advantage. Again, TSM don't need to do anything when this is happening under the turret. Broken Blade onto Impact, looking for the 1v1 solo. Dolo, easy! So easy for Broken Blade. Just you want this 4v5 for a while. Smithy's far away, and this Baron is dying awfully quickly. In fact, it's not even close enough for Smithy to think about a steal. Out of control. TSM just left to try and crack these inhibitor turrets.
Yep, and it's four members of TSM bot. Everyone going after Broken Blade. They're actually flashing for him.
Oh, did they flashed in? Counter-Strike up. Broken Blade there with the Redemption as well. Going to heal him back up. TSM maybe now going to try and find the fight as Broken Blade almost kills Nick Smithy. 2v5. And now hop back towards his jungler safely. Jerkton now landing the sleep. Again, TSM.
Get Doublelift involved in this game whatsoever. Now he's sitting deathless with tons of farm, 3 kills. He can't even attack anyone.
Smithy also just ties to Acadian there, maybe a little too far forward and gets CC'd to death. Maiden out here for the Yorick as TL try to fight back, but.
At this point, I actually think I bet on him in a 1v3.
All right, so, we've upgraded to 1v3 finally for the tag.
I think it's pretty unlucky game. I think this is one of the ones that...
Looking quickly towards the death cap here. After the Ginsu's has gone all AP. Bubbles again, that one hit Doublelift. Again, Jerkson just playing some poke. Good ult from Acadian, but not quite enough to take down Double with the Mercurial Scimitar up.
There's no one answering Broken Blade though, so TSM just needs to buy time here.
There's ult onto Bjergsen, almost gets the kill, but Broken Blade again, able to finish off the top lane inhibitor turret. And now with Baron up, TSM can just run back there as Broken Blade continues to run Team Liquid around.
Yeah, he doesn't care about Yorick at all. If the other members show, he will run right at Impact, right at the inhibitor. There's nothing Impact can do here. If you walk up, you just die, so it's going to be a triple inhib now for TSM.
He's on top of a control ward too, which they didn't even bother to kill. So here's Acadian looking for the flank. There's the ult from Sivir, Doublelift. I mean, what could Team Liquid really do? All out of options here as Broken Blade TP's in to try and end the game. Hook's gonna miss, but Xmithy gets tagged. Quarter day on the front side. There's Jerkson on a killing spree. Van charges in, takes down Xmithy. And TSM running all over Team Liquid.
That's gonna do it. Broken Blade looking for another solo kill on Impact.
And again, they'll just finish them off while they can. Broken Blade wants Impact before he can take down the turret. Flash forward towards the fountain, doesn't quite go all the way in, but Broken Blade, what a stellar performance as he polishes off everything left in TL's base. Jensen falls, the Nexus will die, and TSM will finally slay Liquid.
The first loss of the season for Team Liquid, falling to 7-1. And this is the TSM that their fans were waiting for. This is the resurgence that could spring this team to the top of the standings, looking so good here against Team Liquid. Team Liquid trying a different style, trying to commit to this split push. They blind pick the Yorick, and they are so heavily punished for it. Really strong performance from Acadian and Broken Blade getting that going. Bjergsen solo winning his lane. 2v2 kill in the bot side for Sven and Smoothie. This was TL looking at